with the pattern how it is followed, that is the way only it is given. Okay. So, for example, is given on 10 table. If you take 10 table, the pattern is what? First is 1, 10 ones are the first one, not 10 ones are 10. Okay, 1 and 0. 10 twos are 2, 20. 10 threes are 3 and 0. Okay, so this is the way it will go. So, 10 table you know. Now, 5 table if you see, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 six are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, 5 nines are 45. If you see this pattern, you see, 2 digits are there. See, the number in the ones place, it will be 50, 50, 50, it will continue. This is the pattern. And in the tens place, the number is first one, there is no digit is here. From second one, 2 times 1 is repeated. Again, 2. 2 is repeated 2 times. Then after that, 3 is repeated 2 times. Again, 4 is repeated 2 times. Like that, the next number is repeated. That's all. And this ones place, 0 and 5 is again and again repeated. So this is a pattern in the table. Okay, in multiplication table 5. Now if you take 9 table. Okay, 9 ones are 9. This I have taught you already in short terms, no? The same method. 9 twos are 18, 9 twos are 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45, 9 sixes are 56, 9 sevens are 63, 9 eights are 72. Okay, so if you see here it is coming in descending order from 9. The number in ones place is coming in descending order, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 6, 3, 2, okay. And here if you see, it will come in ascending order. The number in tens place will come in ascending order, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is the pattern. If you remember this pattern, you don't need to by heart 9 table. You can, without even remembering, not just you can write, first you write the number in ones place in descending order like this. Okay, last number is 0. This is the way you arrange. Then in one space, from opposite like this one, from 0 you start here. 0, again 1, it is in ascending order. Okay, this is the way if you start, you are getting now 9. 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, and this pattern will follow like that. Okay, and some other pattern also I have given, that all pattern only, okay, and I have given it as a shortcut in multiplication table. Okay, so these are patterns in multiplication, and this is the way with using this pattern you can make maths very easier. That's why you are learning pattern. This is not any other thing. To make maths easier only you are learning this pattern, to make the calculation easier, no? So that you don't need to by heart many things. If you remember the pattern, it will be easy to remember many things. That's why this pattern is given in your subject. Good morning children. Today we will see the tile and rangoli patterns. Okay, many of you know rangoli, no? You have seen that they have drawn in the house, in front of the house. These are the pattern, no? They make with the different designs, they draw and make a pattern. Okay, different patterns, and they draw very beautifully with color pop also, no? So these are called rangoli patterns. For festivals they draw this one. And another one is a tile pattern. Tile pattern you have seen in your houses, the tiles in the floor, no? Like bathroom floor or walls and kitchen walls. Again, down floor also you have seen the tiles. Tiles are fixed in the floor. Okay, this tiles pattern also, see here. Here if you see, this is also one of the pattern, but if you see there is a gap is here. Okay, here is a gap, but if you see there is no gap, no? So, if there is no gap, only that pattern is called tile pattern. And this pattern also called, these tiles are called tessellates. These tiles are called tessellates, and this pattern is called tessellation. This pattern is called tessellation. Okay, here is nothing important to know the difference between this rangoli and this pattern. That's all. Nothing else. Okay, so you can do it from the exercise and complete the check yourself also. Thank you.